lines outside stores for Black Friday deals.
In La Vista, one man is literally camping out. He is already in front of a store, even though he says he has no intent to buy anything.
Okay, KETV News West 7's Joe Beth DeVera has more new at 6.
One jolly fella is taking a break from his job at the North Pole and hanging up the red suit and hat this week.
Santa lives in here.
All to be the first one in line at Cabela's. He's been camped out here since Tuesday afternoon, and doors don't open until 5 a.m. Black Friday.
You have to get up pretty early in the field to catch the old worms, and then go right on in.
But Paul Messerschmidt isn't looking to catch any sweet Black Friday deals.
I want families to be involved and come on out, you know, and meet people.
He just simply wants to share the holiday spirit.
And you have not been on my naughty list this year, have you?
Paul's got magazines, food, and even a heater to keep him warm and occupied until 5 a.m. Black Friday.
The only thing I don't have is the wife and the television, so I'm happy. Next year, we'll see who tries to beat me.
In La Vista.
Come on down, and we'll have a good night.
Joe Beth DeVera, KETV, Newswatch 7.
Well, when Messerschmidt works at the North Pole, he brings his 12 geese with him from his farm in Iowa. They come fully decked out in their holiday outfits.